Airsoft is a big trend at the moment in Tokyo. It's a real-life sport where opponents shoot on each other with an airsoft gun.
Yeah, and with us we have our trend watcher from Tokyo, Daiki. Daiki, can you tell us, like, how does airsoft really work?
Okay, airsoft is a sport in which participants eliminate opponents by hitting each other with BBs launched by replica firearms called airsoft guns. Like this, like BBs, maybe when you were a kid, you guys have played it. The gameplay could be short-term skirmishes, organized scenarios, military situations. It was originated in China and spread to Japan in 1970s. It is different from paintball guns, and if you get hit, you have to admit that you got hit, because unless nobody can know.
It quite hurts.
Yeah. So why is it so popular in Tokyo?
Well, it was known before in the 80s because paintball guns were not allowed in Japan. It is getting more famous in Tokyo because it's very easy to play. You can play it in a basketball court or inside the gym or even outside in the woods. Yeah. Even women and children play with a mask and goggles because they say that it gives them free feelings when they shoot airsoft guns.
Yeah. And Daiki, do you think that it really changes people their life when they play this?
Yes, I do. Tokyo is a very busy place. People walk fast and it's crowded. Airsoft definitely changes their lives in a good way by letting their animal side show. It can release their stress from this busy life. I have never played it before, but if I have a chance, I'd like to play it.
Yeah. Do you think in the end people will get more violent or less violent from doing this?
Less violent. Japanese people are nice and polite, so they never get violent. Well, some of them do, like, you know, Yakuza people.
Okay. Well, thanks so much, Daiki, for sharing this story. And if you want to watch more inspiring trends from all over the world, check out intoconnection.com.